Finds himself at an event called Final Bout, hosted in Shawano, Wisconsin. The sole purpose of the event is to preserve the style and atmosphere for those who fell in love with drifting in the late 90s to 2000s. This mainly consisted of making your drift car into a show car, which allows spectators to drool over in the pits and then throw it on track and hope you survive, while your friends are screaming, "Stop! It's too clean! Don't do this!" while making some great memories with your friends along the way. It's the meaning of life.
The meaning of life? I can't say it. It's R-rated.
Vlog.
Oh, God.
I'm not even vlogging. I'm taking a fucking picture. Sicko.
Sicko?
No high-stake competitions, no bazillion horsepower cars, just a group of like-minded people just wanted to see some tastefully styled cars to slide across the track for an entire weekend.
Watch you bring their food and clear their tables and never get that they just met the greatest woman alive. And the fact that I get it makes me feel good about me.
Final Bout slightly made a name change, Final Bout Gallery, in this case turning the event into an art gallery itself, allowing the cars to be observed as works of art. One of those works of art came all the way down from Canada, was none other than Brandon Strong, swearing his allegiance with Drift Team Animal Style with a new red color scheme and D1 street legal ass vinyl scheme ticked off all the marks for us JDM optioners to drool over for days. So he set up some cameras in Brandon's car. Even though he was down on power, he made the best of it and had tons of fun doing it.
Alright, here we go, off the line. First, second, double butt kick. Very lots of speed through here. Up chip to third. Clutch, 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 clutch. That was alright, that was not bad. We carry some momentum through here. Back and forth. And get out on the power. Hopefully that mic could hear me. Kick the foot cam. Alright, here we go. First, second, clutch kick fade. Carry some momentum. Lots of speed on the air, full throttle, third, clutch. Backwards. Throttle, yeah, we got it.
Sexy Knights are quite the OGs, putting about 10 plus years into Japanese drifting, competing in events like the original BM Cup, D1 Street Legal Series, Ikuten's Group Drift Tournament, and even Super D Japan. The guys at Final Bout managed to get the legendary trio to US Air for them to enjoy the weekend with everybody else. Like when we met Kaguchi and friends, their personality followed them through signing autographs, skimming the K-wall, or just driving through the pits. During some downtime, we hopped on board with Daigo-san to experience the roller coaster side of US Air.
どうぞ。はい。よく話してください。はい。コースがわかんねえよ。どうすんだよ。マジか。行くのか。やってやんか。だな。バカじゃない。バカみたいなんじゃないの。俺これ一人で喋ってて。隣誰もいないのに。
わかんないよコースが。コースわかんない。Yeah.
Course, yeah. Good, right?
Very exciting. Hi.
Watching the Sexy Nights drive together was like watching a VHS play in real time. As they made their rounds, I would watch them from the spectators area and just live in the moment for a second. Seeing Sexy Nights drive together was a great reminder that drifting is best enjoyed with friends, old and new.
Did you have fun?
Yeah, you
did good, man. Yeah.
As professional drifting doesn't reflect the era that some of us know and love, Final Bout has become a driving force for those who love this golden age of drifting and doing everything they can to preserve it. Though our thrash drivers had about everything go wrong with their cars, Final Bout was able to get a whole lot of things right. As the event came to an end, Sexy Knights gave their last autographs and even special gifts for those who helped them through this journey.
Sexy Shifna!
Yes, good. To hear my friends only.
Oh.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Kanji Sexy Knights.
Oh!
Oh!
Okashi.
A huge thanks to Team Proceed for even making any of this possible and anybody who helped out with Final Bout in the smallest or biggest ways. Thank you guys for making this event possible. This is Alex with Thrash Racing. See you guys next time.
That was Final Bout.
Skibby dibby doodin doo doo doo. Skeet out.
Tight.
Out.
This is the end of Final Bout.
Thanks for watching.